Elliot, how can I help you? Oh, oh wow. Yeah, okay.
이 밝고 천진난만해 보이는 청년은 오늘의 주인공 엘리엇.
Carol! Carol! I don't know what you've been told, little lady, but the rest of us start at 9. I'm kidding, I'm just kidding. Good morning.
슬프게도 엘리엇은 직장 내 완전한 왕따인데요.
But yeah, all right! Yeah! Not a problem, Danny. Give it up.
Hey, Daniel.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Hey, Bob.
하나같이 엘리엇을 피해 다니기 바쁜데요.
So what do you say you and me go and knock back some sets and check out the babes?
Elliot, I'm married. Remember,
taking a trip to Whitfield.
Just gets funnier every time you do that.
그날 밤.
Oh,
okay. 야속하게도 하나같이 바쁘다던 직장 동료들이 엘리엇만 빼놓고 죄다 모여 있었죠.
Hi. Well, isn't this a big surprise? I thought everybody was busy.
Slight change of plans, Elliot.
Well, I'm a little bit peeved at you guys. I'm thinking you tried to ditch me, thinking I might not even sit down with you.
Yeah, well, we can certainly understand that, so we'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, Elliot.
I'm kidding.
Switch places.
No, I'm fine.
바로 그때 앨리슨이 등장하는데요.
Please don't tell me that you have a thing for Allison.
Brian.
그녀에 관한 것이라면 모든 것을 알고 있는 엘리엇은 그녀를 4년간 짝사랑 중입니다.
Yeah.
무슨 의도인지 동료들은 자꾸만 엘리엇을 부추기는데요. 결국 조심스레 다가가는 엘리엇.
Hi.
I know you.
I should hope so. We've only been working together at Cinnadine for the last 4 years. I'm Elliot Richards. We've spoken.
I'm sorry, I don't...
It was the first week of June 3 years ago. We were standing in the lobby and I said it was really wet out. It was raining at the time. So here we are talking again.
Yeah. Well, take it easy.
결국 비웃음을 사고 말죠.
Dear God, I would give anything to have that girl in my life.
자신을 악마라고 소개하는 여자.
I am the devil. Satan, Lucifer, Beelzebub, the prince of darkness. Well, the princess of darkness anyway. Here's my card.
엘리엇은 미친 여자쯤으로 생각하고 황급히 자리를 피하죠.
You could just buy into this whole I'm the devil thing. It'll save us both a lot of these questions. Cheers, darling. Oh, please. You'd have to lie to me. I know that every night you go home to your horrible little apartment and you watch TV and you can't keep your eyes open anymore. And then you crawl off to bed and wonder why you're alone and nobody likes you.
Not every night.
And you cry.
Yeah, sure.
I know what's in your heart, Elliot. You could cry right now.
항상 내색하진 않았지만 엘리엇은 너무나 외로웠죠.
I'm talking about reinvention. Taking control of your destiny. You want to be liked? You want to be loved, but respected?
What exactly are we talking about?
You want to see how it works, baby? Wish for something.
Okay, I wish I had a Big Mac and a large Coke.
It is done.
Hi, how are you doing? What can I get you?
A Big Mac and a large Coke.
Fries?
No.
It comes to 347.
Do you have 347? I left my purse in the underworld.
Oh, yes.
내 돈 내산 햄버거에 얼척이 나간 엘리엇은 집을 가려 하는데요.
I doubted you. I'm gonna go now.
What's the problem?
This doesn't prove anything. I could have done this myself. I even had to pay for it. I didn't even get any fries.
Oh, I don't believe this. I'm offering you the opportunity of a lifetime. All you can do is moan about French fries.
Good night.
Okay, I'm obviously not getting through to you, so let's just forget it. Come on.
악마는 구태여 태워주겠다고 합니다. 도착한 곳은 집이 아니었는데요. 모두들 엘리엇을 부르고 환호하는 신기한 상황. 그녀의 정체는 진짜 악마였죠.
Horribly overwhelming for you.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure you can. You can ask me anything you like. As long as you don't ask me if there's a god. I get that one all the time. It drives me absolutely bonkers. Yes, there's a god. Now listen, darling. I don't want to pressure you, but why don't we take a teensy little look at the contract?
I, Elliot Richards, hereafter known as the Damned. The Damned?
How about the Damned? Sound better? Don't get hung up on the language, darling. There's nothing sinister here. It's all standard boilerplate. Paragraph 1 states that I, the devil, a not-for-profit corporation with offices in Purgatory Hell in Los Angeles, will give you 7 wishes to use as you see fit. 2.
7가지 소원을 들어준 후 대가로 영혼을 가져가는 계약이었죠.
What? Are you kidding? I have to give you my soul?
After you've had your wishes, of course.
But it's my soul!
What's the big deal? Have you ever seen your soul?
No, that's... It floats around.
Can I tell you something? Souls are overrated. Has yours done anything for you so far?
Hey, yeah, well, if it's so useless, then how come you want it so much?
쉽게 넘어오지 않는 엘리엇에게 악마는 예상이라도 했다는 듯 준비한 걸 보여주는데요.
What have we here?
Who is... Allison?
I've been waiting for you for so long.
Who's that?
전광판 속엔 너무나 끈적해 보이는 자신과 앨리슨이 있었죠.
Oh, I love your hair like that.
Is this real?
It could be. All you have to do is sign. Sign it, Elliot.
Please, Elliot. Please, Elliot. 결국 계약에 사인하는 엘리엇.
Great. Before you start wishing, you'll be needing this. If for any reason your wish isn't going the way you hoped, just take out your pager, hit 666, and it'll bring you right back to me.
Why wouldn't it go the way that I'd hoped?
Oh, I was just throwing that out as a for instance.
So I should make one now?
Well, if you don't mind. I've got places to go. People to condemn to an eternity of fiery torment.
Okay. I want to be married to Allison.
You got it.
No, that's not all. I want to be rich.
Always a popular choice.
That's not all. I want to be very rich and very powerful.
Ooh, even better. Remember, you have to say, I wish.
Right. I wish that I were married to Allison. And that I were very, very rich and very powerful.
Enjoy.
눈을 떠보니 꿈에 그리던 앨리슨이 옆에 있었고 여러 명의 인부와 대정원을 거느린 콜롬비아 부자가 되어 있었죠. 둘의 관계가 심상치 않아 보이는데요. 아니나 다를까 앨리스는 영어 강사 라울과 바람을 피우고 있었죠. 앨리슨과의 결혼에는 성공했지만 그녀의 마음은 얻지 못했던 거죠. 그때 엘리엇은 잔뜩 무장한 용병들과 정체모를 공장으로 갔죠. 알고 보니 엘리엇은 콜롬비아 마약왕이었죠. 라울이 등장하는데요. 앨리슨을 빼앗은 것도 모자라 쿠데타까지 일으킨 것이었죠. 엘리엇은 악마의 도움을 받아 앨리슨의 침실에 오게 되는데요.
Where are we?
A place you never would have seen without my help. Welcome, Alison Bedlam.
그녀가 진정으로 원하는 남자가 무엇인지 단서를 얻기 위해서였죠.
Don't worry, she won't be able to see you. Besides, she's in the shower, naked. Right behind that door. Come on, go ahead, take a peek.
No!
Come on, we both know you want to.
You must think that I'm really perverted, don't you? That's what you think. You think I'm some sad, desperate, twisted, pathetic loser.
Yes.
Well, in that case, maybe I'll just take a quick look.
Focus, Elliot. Remember, we're here to find out what kind of man she wants.
How are we going to do that?
Well, she keeps a journal. And here it is. Right, I should be able to find some information in here. You'll find useful.
Hey, that's private stuff.
Is it ever? Listen to this. Last night was the most incredible night of my life. I never did find out any of the guys' names, but I brought them back here, and all five of them banged me like a Salvation Army drum.
What?
Just kidding. I could have been a writer. Hey, it's okay. She could bump into you and she wouldn't feel it. Now, this is good.
I don't know who he is or where I'll find him. I only know that he is a sensitive man. He's a man who's in touch with his emotions. He's a man who's not afraid to share his fears, his disappointments, and his tears. Where are you, my sensitive man?
8 minutes. So, any chance of making a wish here?
Yeah.
일기장에서 얻은 정보로 감수성이 풍부한 사람이 되기로 하죠.
You know what? I have a great feeling about this.
you like something to eat? I made a salad niçoise with dolphin safe tuna.
Oh, wow. What is it?
And I worry about the dolphins. I wrote a song about
난데없이 돌고래송을 들려준다는데요.
Swimming by the sandy shore, dancing up among the waves. Dolphin, dolphin, I adore everything you are. I have to stop.
Good. I mean, why?
Because I'm looking at you, and I'm seeing all the beauty of the world shining at me through your eyes. Improvise a sonnet about your hair. How wonderful.
분위기가 무르익어가던 그때.
Excuse me, fellas. Might I ask you to take the horseplay down to another part of the beach?
No.
You know, rather than get confrontational, why don't we all just sit down together, have some salad with dolphin-safe tuna, and see if we can't start a dialogue? You know, I had a feeling that you were gonna... Okay, guys, I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to respect the moment that my woman friend and I are sharing, because it's a special celebration of love and caring and a unique spiritual and emotional understanding. You want to get a beer?
Sure.
Allison, excuse me, but I thought that this was our time together.
Just a beer. I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Actually, my... No, wait! Tunga, why can't Elle this kind of rejection? Why do you want to stay here with me?
You want to know why, Elliot? Because you're just too sensitive. It's been wonderful, and God knows I love you, but enough is enough.
Allison, wait! Allison!
There, you silly boy.
Oh, man, you are so bad.
Why, thank you.
Admit it, you're not very good at this whole instant travel thing, are you?
I'm sorry. Now then, what are we talking about? What have we learned so far? Men.
I mean, they say they want sensitivity, but did you see how fast Allison went for those, like, tough guy dudes on the beach?
Which tells you?
Well, it tells me that I want to be really big and strong. You know, I want to have a great body, tall, and, like...
You see what I'm thinking?
Oh, I hope so.
In the form of a wish?
모든 신기록을 갈아치우는 슈퍼 농구스타가 되기로 하죠. 상남자의 향이 넘쳐오르는 슈퍼스타였죠. 슈퍼스타인 그를 취재하러 온 곳은 바로 앨리슨이었는데요.
That is so exciting to be here. I mean, you must have an enormously huge talent. Oh God, you were incredible tonight. I mean, watching you, I just kept thinking how unbelievably big your ego must be after a game like this.
I'm not that big, really.
I bet it's pretty big.
Wanna go back to my place? I'll show you my bottle cap collection.
Oh God, that would be tremendous.
All right, well, God. I should get dressed.
I can't wait. Oh my God.
Oh! Hey!
God, there's just...
Hey!
Oh, God, I remembered there's just this teeny, tiny thing to
What's
do.
Teeny?
No, it's just something that I have to write.
You, about me?
Yeah, just a little short, itty-bitty blurb about tonight's game.
Well, can I see you after the road trip?
Also, I probably won't have time.
I understand.
Thanks for your time.
잘 풀리나 싶더니 결국 또 앨리슨의 마음을 얻는데 실패하죠.
Do you want me to give you something to help you relax?
You bet I'm upset. You gave me, like, this little teeny weeny winky.
Well, that's easily fixed, you know. Now then, about your next wish.
All right, okay. I want to be smart. I want to be popular. And I want to be good looking. Absolutely. Head over heels in love with me.
Anything else?
Like what?
Like winky-wise?
Oh, yeah. Well, would be big. I mean, not like practical joke big, but, you know, sort of... Yeah. Is that clear?
앨리슨을 단숨에 사로잡기 위해 이번엔 출중한 외모에 말 잘하는 천재 작가가 되기로 하죠. 단숨에 모두의 시선을 사로잡는 매력남이 되어버렸죠. 서로를 한눈에 알아보는 둘은 첫눈에 반하게 되는데요.
Speaking of miraculous, I'm Elliot Richards. How do you do?
I'm Alison Guy. Just had to tell you how much I loved your novel. Always to show.
Well, I was just trying to make a simple point, really. We're alone in the universe. Yes, life is meaningless. Death is inevitable.
Don't you think that secular humanism is yummy?
Delicious. What an exquisite feeling. Every cell in my body just wants to reach out and touch someone.
Can we go to your place? Oh, this is so perfect. Everything here absolutely screams, Elliot. Richards.
Actually, most of the screaming takes place in the bedroom.
일이 순조롭게 풀리는 그때.
What the hell is going on, Mary?
Who are you?
Don't play games with me, Mr. Richards. I'm in no mood. I've been out of my mind all night.
Oh my god.
Hi. Who's your little friend?
Maybe I should be running along.
Wait, no, this is a mistake. I'm not gay.
Oh, really? And I'm Tony Danzas.
Wait, I can prove to you that I am not gay. Kiss me.
Oh, this is just sad. You shut up, bitch!
Please, Allison.
게이가 아니란 걸 증명하겠다며 키스를 하는데요.
I'm gay. No, thanks for dropping by.
Good night.
결국 또 망치고 맙니다. 악마의 계속되는 장난에 이번엔 손을 쓸 수 없도록 엘리엇은 아예 대통령이 돼버리기로 하죠. 하지만 악마는 이미 엘리엇의 손바닥 위에 있었는데요.
No.
하필이면 연극을 보다 암살당했던 링컨 대통령이 돼버린 거죠.
You know, I think I've already seen it. As a matter of fact, I'm sure I have.
I don't think you've seen it, sir. It's an entirely new play.
Really? I think I know how it ends anyway. Say, can we just go to a movie?
President! It's intense tonight, Mr. President.
Help you find something, Mr. President.
Huh? No.
Yeah, my pager.
Your
what?
My pager. It's this little red plastic thingy. It's kind of like a cell phone, only smaller. I'm sorry. Sorry.
All right. No problem.
No problem.
No problem. Sheep centric Sirenis.
Wait. Okay.
앨리슨과 이어질만 하면 쫓아버리는 악마의 장난에 완전히 질려버린 엘리엇.
You get off my screen. I have work to do.
You still have business here, Mr. Richards.
No, not now. I told you I've got work to do. And besides, I've only got two wishes left, and I don't want to screw them up.
Correction. You have one wish left.
I've got two more coming.
Nuh-uh. Count them, baby. You were President of the United States.
Yeah, okay, one.
You're a charming, handsome, articulate, celebrated author and raconteur.
Yeah, and you turned me into a flame sexual.
Professional basketball player.
Three.
The sensitive, caring, artistic guy was four.
And the Colombian drug lord was five. That means I have two more coming.
You forgot the Big Mac and Coke.
What? That wasn't a wish.
Well, what do you call it? You said, I wish, and I got it for you. Sounds like a wish to me.
No, that's not fair.
Fair? Who do you think you're talking to? I don't recall anybody ever accusing me of being fair before. I think I'm insulted.
What? You can't... No, this isn't right. You can't do this.
Well, what are you going to do about it? Sue me?
No, that's it. I've had it with you. Whole deal's off. Shut up.
So you have a copy of this contract?
No, I told you you should keep...
경찰에 신고를 하러 왔는데요.
Nightclub in Oakland.
Yes, at a night. Raymond in the morning, drunk and disorderly.
What?
Hey. Recommending psychiatric evaluation.
It's her! She's a devil!
One more word out of you and I'll pop you on, you goddamn wacko bastard. Now, move! There's no point fighting about this. So you just think about that and give me a call when you're ready.
He's the devil, that one.
Yeah, I guess.
So what you in for, brother?
Eternity.
That's a long time. You must have did some really bad shit.
I sold my soul.
Well, that's a really bad deal if you ask me.
Well, I'm not asking you.
Doesn't really matter, though. Can't sell your soul anyway.
Oh, really?
Devil gonna try to confuse you. But that's a gig. But in the end, you're gonna see clear to who and what you are and what you're here to do. Now, you're gonna make some mistakes along the way, everybody does. If you just open up your heart and open up your mind, you get it.
Who are you?
Just a friend, brother. Just a really good friend.
Sugamza의 말에 무언가를 깨달은 엘리엇은 악마를 만나러 가죠.
Elliot, darling. What? So nice of you to drop by. Come into my office. Pathetic, aren't they? Everybody wants to go to the party, but nobody wants to pay the piper.
Are you...
Don't get too excited. It's just a Halloween costume. Anyway, Elliot, my darling, have you thought of your last wish?
No.
Well, I hate a bit of a big rush on this, but there is a time limit. Reach your contract.
I really don't want...
더 이상 소원을 빌지 않겠다고 하는데요.
Funny.
I've been starting to think. Really isn't that important how far we go in life anyway. It's how we get there that really matters.
You know, that is so inspiring.
So, it's okay?
A deal's a deal. You get one more wish, and I get your soul.
I'm not gonna do it. And there's nothing that you can say or do that will make me.
I think you've changed your mind. I'm just gonna slip into something a little more terrifying. See you in hell!
Okay. 위협에 결국 마지막 소원을 빌게 되죠.
I wish that Allison has a happy life.
Oh God.
是这是heaven?
Heaven? God knows, the courthouse. I'm just meeting a couple of lawyers for lunch. Clients of mine. Come on.
Wait, what happened to the whole fire and the big horny guy with it?
Oh, just a few special effects. It normally works pretty well, but evidently you weren't going for it. That last wish of yours was a deal breaker.
What?
Nobody ever reads the contract. Article 147, paragraph 9, subsection 3, selfless acts of redemption. Basically, it says, if you commit one truly benevolent act, it voids the contract.
So I get to keep my soul?
Yes, you get to keep your soul.
Yes!
You know, on November 16th, I'll have been doing this for 6,000 years, and you're the first person to give away one of their wishes. Maybe it's not the beginning of a trend. You're not going to tell anyone, are you?
No, I promise. Nope.
Look, Elliot, I'm going to let you in on a little secret. The whole good and evil thing, you know, him and me, it really comes down to you. You don't have to look very hard for heaven and hell. They're right here on Earth. You make the choice, and I guess you just made yours.
So I can go now?
Unless you want another 7 wishes.
No, thanks.
Didn't think so. I really liked you, you know.
Well, to tell you the truth, you've been the best friend I've ever had.
Oh, dear. Don't get gushy on me now.
Okay.
Go on. Go. Just scare the fish away.
Talia Richards. We've met a couple of times.
Yeah, I remember. Hi, how are you?
I'm great. I'm exaggerating. I'm good. The thing is, we've been working together here for the last 4 years, and I've always noticed you and thought that you looked like a very interesting person.
I don't know how interesting I am.
Well, the truth is, I don't know you, and you don't know me. I was thinking that if we were to get to know each other, that there's a chance that we just might hit it off.
That's really so nice of you. I'm seeing someone.
Well, of course you are. Listen, if it ever doesn't work out with him, then...
So nice of you.
No.
Yeah, okay.
Thanks a lot. I'll see you around.
Okay, take care. Bye. Bye.
엘리엇의 마지막 소원이 이루어졌던 걸까요? 동료들은 끝까지 엘리엇을 바보 취급하는데요. (웃음) 7번의 소원으로 인생에서 많은 것을 깨달은 엘리엇은 점차 변하기 시작합니다.
Hey, do you
remember? Yes, so. Hi. Oh. Hi. Hi, you must be the boy next door. Do you want to give me
너무 놀란 엘리엇은 아무 말도 못 했죠.
Hablar inglés? Sprechen Sie Englisch? Parlez-vous Americano?
Hi, I'm Elliot Richards.
Hey, Nicole DeLaRusso. Don't call me Nikki, though, you know, because everyone always calls me Nikki. You know, it starts off as Nicole, then it becomes Nikki, then Nick, then me, then just people just call me. I'm cracking myself up here. Hey, you want to give me a hand?
Yes, I do. Okay. No, I could make you some dinner. That way you wouldn't have to cook.
Yeah, right, me cook. Thank you.
See, Nicole, you wouldn't happen to have a sister, would you?
No sister. I have a brother, though.
Hey, you know better. Might feel better.
지금까지 너무나도 사랑스러웠던 오늘의 추천 영화 7가지 유혹이었습니다. 저는 다음에 더욱더 재밌는 영화로 찾아뵙도록 할게요. 지금까지 잼무비였습니다.